estás bien, te alejas de mí. Te sientes sola y siempre estoy ahí. Es una guerra de toma y dame, pues dame de eso que tienes.
Oye, baby, no seas mala, no me dejes con las ganas. Se escucha en la calle y que ya no me quieres. Ven y dime.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be doing some upper body workouts, including back, abs, and arms. And I hope you enjoy this video. I usually like to start with a light weight just so I can get a good stretch and feel comfortable and also warm up, and then I keep working my way up with the weights. This exercise works your upper muscles of your back, your lower muscles, and some of your arm muscles and shoulders. It's really, really efficient, and I really always incorporate it in my back days. So moving on into a barbell curl, you're gonna repeat this exercise 10 to 12 times for a period of 3 sets, and you gotta make sure your knees are slightly bent, also with your elbows, to prevent any injuries in your joints.
Growing them babies.
So guys, like I told you, I'm doing an upper body workout, and I like to work a lot of my upper body muscles at the same time, so that way I can have 2 days without working the upper body. I'll take a rest, and then I work on my lower body, and then I can switch it up during the week if I feel like to. And yeah, and I will do this for 8 reps total. So here I'm doing a behind the neck grip pull down. This is also for the back, and I find it very, very effective. A lot of people argue that is unsafe, but to me, as long as you do it with lightweight and with a good position, I think you are good to go. It's really good exercise, and it targets your back muscles. You have to shake it up a little bit in the gym, you know, it's not that serious. You know, fix yourself, dance yourself off, and just enjoy your workout. That's what I do every day. I enjoy my workouts, and some days I work harder than others, and that's how it goes. Moving on to the standing single arm bicep curl. Again, this is 10 to 12 reps on a light weight. You're working your biceps, and there are small muscles, so you don't need a lot of weight. You just have to work on your consistency and contractions of the muscles. So I'm gonna go ahead and do a tricep push down, single arms. I'm gonna do it to my right arm and my left arm. Again, is with light weight. This is just focusing on the contractions of the muscles, and it's like a mind and muscle connection. So yeah, I love this one.
Struggle to do this every day.
So I'm preparing to do pull-ups using a resistance band for assistance. I usually do this every day because I want to improve my pull-ups, and as you can see, I can only do 5, 4.5, I would say, but I'm practicing each day so I can become better at it. Audio Jungle. So here I'm doing tricep dips, obviously for the triceps. And I do this for 8 to 10 reps and for a period of 3 sets, depending on how I'm feeling. But usually it's 3 sets.
Dicen que me desenfoco, comentan que tú estás loca. Compartimos un chaleco de loco, cada quien con quien le toca. Un amor de manicomio, de los que me causa insomnio, de los que nadie comprende, pero entre tú y yo se entiende. Un amor de manicomio, de los que me causa insomnio.
Another thing that I perform every day are these sit-ups. I usually do them every day because I like doing them. I think they help me a lot by doing them every day. So yeah, that's what I do when before leaving the gym or in the beginning of the workout. This time I did it at the end.
This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpieces. Styling, wilding, living it up in the city. Got Chucks on with Saint Laurent, gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot, call the police and the fireman, I'm too hot. Make a dragon wanna retire, man, I'm too hot. Say my name, you know who I am, I'm too hot. And my band bought that money, break it down.
Hey guys, just finished a gym session, upper body, abs and arms. And I'll see you next time. I hope you like this video. Give it a thumbs up and subscribe. See ya.